Formed when a river meanders and eventually takes a shorter course, an Oxbow lake gives us a clue about a landscape's past. Find out how Oxbow lakes are formed and how you can support your students in learning all about this process for themselves. On flatter land, a river will take twists and turns, which is called meandering. The flow of the river water is stronger on the outside of bends and slower on the inside. Where the water flow is faster, land is eroded or worn down. Where the water flow is slower, particles of rock and sand, known as sediment, are deposited. Over time, this means the meander gets bigger. Eventually, the river cuts through the neck of the meander and starts a new, shorter course. The neck of the meander gets narrower over time, and lastly, the sediment continues to build up and eventually cuts the loop off from the course of the river. This separated body of water is known as an Oxbow lake. Your children might want to learn about the formation of an Oxbow lake with this Key Stage 2 Formation of Oxbow Lakes fact sheet, which has clear diagrams in order to help children understand how Oxbow lakes are formed. This could be used to support children in writing a report on Oxbow lakes, making a poster, or filming themselves talking about the process of the formation of an Oxbow lake. Children can put their knowledge into practice with this Key Stage 2 Formation of Oxbow Lake sequencing activity. Children can cut and stick to sequence the different phases of an Oxbow lake's formation. The activity is differentiated three ways to ensure all students are adequately stretched. In the one-star version, pupils order the events. In the two-star version, they must match the words and images before ordering. And in the hardest, three-star version, children order the images and write the accompanying text themselves. I hope these resources help your students to learn all about the formation of Oxbow lakes. Do head on over to the Twinkl website to check out these and our many other geography resources in full, and let us know how you find them with your comment and star rating. We always love to hear from you. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you have a lovely rest of your day.